there was a little guest invited to my home. He was none other than a little friend of mine who lived in the neighborhood. He came and had fun with my toy car, playing with it on a table. Little did he know that once the toy car reached the edge, it would drop and could possibly break. No, he did not have time to think for that, and obviously my toy car fell off the edge and broke. My little friend started crying, and I had to somehow make him happy. To make him happy, I have built another toy car. I have implemented a circuit in this toy car such that it will roam around the table rather than dropping off at edges. Then he felt happy playing with it. So here is the toy car which I presented to him after he started crying. It consists of two motors. So these two motors are basically to run the toy car, while there is a distance sensor to detect the edge. I have used a pencil to put the infrared sensor, which is connected to the distance sensor, at a far distance to detect the edges. Now let us see how does it work. So once it reaches the edge, it automatically turns. Did you just see those amazing turns my car took? Did you like it? Automatically, it ran over a square. It did not drop. It detected the edge all by itself. Do you want to see it again? Let me present it to you again. So again it takes a turn. Again it takes a turn. Again it takes a turn. And it works. So my little friend enjoyed playing with it. You too build one and enjoy playing with an edge avoiding car. So in this video I present with you my edge avoiding car, and I hope that you liked my new project. And I hope you enjoyed watching my new video. So keep thinking and keep innovating using robotics. Thank you and goodbye.